going on out there. We got the Bumpy Blue. Bumpy Blue. Gin inspired flavor. Adult beverage. Right here. Nah. It's one of those things where bring the party, high gravity. Those are 19 calories. 33 grams of sugar. 32 milligrams sodium, 10 milligrams of potassium. It's got carbonated water, alcohol from sugar, artificial flavors, ascorbic acid. And it's, as you can see, kind of a, looks like kind of a startup. Which we're not going to smash the startups. It's, everybody's like, why don't you do what you used to do? I'm like, it's really not a whole lot different, is it? Now, it smells so bad. By the way, that shit really is blue. You see that? I don't know if you can get a look at that or not. Yeah, that's blue. Oh yeah. Well, at 10-point alcohol, I'm gonna say it's a little high. Just my eyeball on it is gonna say it's a little high. But it seems kinda smooth. By the way, I've been puking like a motherfucker doing these videos. Nobody talks about that, but the boots and the suits and all the work that goes into this shit behind the scenes, you know. It's not all a fucking fairy tale, man. A lot of sleepless nights. A lot of families, a lot of people send me fucked up messages, man. Like, what are you doing to my fucking kids, man? They will fucking be boozeaholics, man. They're BoozeTube. It's all about the fucking booze, man. The rock and roll, yeah. It ain't for me. I don't see a fucking ton of money in it about that. Sometimes you need a drink. And when you do, you got this Bumpy Blue. Oh yeah. Just pull you right in. Actually, it tastes kind of like a margarita. It's, I don't know how it's going to taste on the back end, but on the front end, it's not too bad. I'm giving it like a, I'm giving it a 5. Gin inspired, you know, nowadays. I mean, they put antifreeze in there. You know, I told you about them putting glue in the kids' dope. It's like I said, the drugs are the problem. I said, hell, you know, the government's the only motherfucker stuck needles in my arms. I don't even know how to bang. But, I guess they should have taught us that. Some of those, we're not gonna go there. Don't divide. Don't divide. Stand together. Love your family. Love your country. If you're rolling with me, I ain't got long. Get your boots. Get your suits. It's a beautiful world out there. Big world. Big world. you wouldn't believe. Before I go, I'm gonna tell you, I ain't never left the country, the U.S. of A. But I think I found a place. I love Mississippi. I'm always gonna be a Mississippi person, but for landscape, and there's only so much of it, so don't fuck it up, don't even go out there, don't even touch it. That New Mexico, that Texas panhandle, that southeastern Colorado, that right there at the foot of the mountains there is just beautiful. And I suggest to you, if you drink so fucking much and you want to be a bum, that you travel and be a good bum. Don't hurt nobody. If you hurt people, you're a piece of shit. And don't do that. Take it easy. You're not a piece of shit. Just try to do good.